beast mode next week, promise. All right, 2018-19 Optic Choice Basketball. 10 box break number 2. You had the 12-time bad beat down there at the bottom, so bottom 12 draft picks. Guaranteed that, see, I can't even think anymore. Chinese Revolution. There it is. Appreciate you guys filling it up. Straw did number 2. He goes, all right. He said number 2. Third win for Nike. He's ready. All right. Appreciate you all hanging up. Stayed up late with me here. And here we go. It's the Optic Choice stuff. Yes. Yes. Okay. Right out of the gate, we hit one of those, one of the black and golds. So here's Joel Embiid. I'm just going to sleeve him up as we go along. I like it. All right, then you got Grayson Allen. So if you guys haven't seen this stuff, it's actually really friggin' awesome. I love it. CBF, there you go, buddy, with a Grayson Allen. These ones are not numbered, but still really nice if you get the right guy. Here's Colin Sexton. So nice little hit there for Cleveland. Then you got Kadeem Allen over to the Knicks. So Kadeem Allen. Not numbered, but over to the Knicks. Who's got those Knicks? That'll be Paulson. Then Alonzo Trier. Back over to the Knicks. I don't think that. No, it is. Number 1 out of 88. Oh, boy. So Straw said number 2. That was the number. And, hey, here's the ones that you're looking for. It's the black and gold. And that is also numbered 1 out of 8. Should have went with 1. I'm just joking. I'm just kidding. But so those are pretty slick. That's over to Portland Niners 5. There you go, buddy. CJ McCollum 1 out of 8. Those black golds look really, really sharp. So, all right. Still 9 boxes to go. You guys going to the LCS tomorrow? There you go. Hit up the LCS. Here's Costas. Well, it's the little freak, basically. Over to Dallas. He goes, son of a... Then Lonnie Walker. Over to the Spurs. Even these base rookies just look good. I love them a whole lot. Here's a DeAnthony Melton. Over to the Suns. So Iceman. Little chip shots. Then at Jervis Lyles. Over to Jazz. So Stevie F. There you go, bud. Not ever. You got LaMarcus Aldridge, and that's Spurs. So Big Net 86. Let's see what this one's number 2. 61 out of 88, LaMarcus. Then a Terrence Ross. Back over to the Magic, Orlando. Straw 39-30. See if you get the lucky. Yep. Nope. 30 out of 88. Terrence Ross. All right, box number 2. No big rookies yet. Let's see it. We need to see a decent auto now. All right, can we see a good auto? I feel like we're due for an auto. Oh, I think I see gold in here. Hold up. Hold up. Here's Lou Williams. I hope there's a black and gold auto right about now. Here's a Dante DiVincenzo. Over to Milwaukee. So lefty, there you go. It is. And it is short print, super short. Over to the Hawks. And then it's the black and gold signature series. I don't even know. There might be, this is 4 out of 8, Calvin Murphy. There might be some weird Houston collector, Captain Just Won. That was like, hey, man, I've been looking for a Calvin Murphy that looks pretty slick. They're going to look for this card. Yeah, you're right, Nike. These cards are kind of pretty. So Calvin Murphy, 4 out of 8. Then the OG. Do we hit 2 golds in this box? 15 out of 88. OG going to Toronto. God, I wish it was any other rookie right now. Moritz Wagner over to the Lakers.
So Chase P, at least you hit 5 out of 8. Moritz Wagner, you made a good choice though, doing the number two. So hey, still some Moritz Wagner fans like, holy smokes, I need that card, dude. They're out of 8. You guys get to make up your own. And we hit an out of 8 Calvin Murphy. I'm just. You gotta think of them as little baby chip shots. Liberty beat Mississippi State. Oh boy. All right. So you guys are looking for serial number 2 to get a little bonus. But nonetheless, maybe there'll be some here. Serge Ibaka. Nice DeAndre Ayton, which is another one of those chip shots ice and little ice. So nice Ayton. I told you. So Aaron Holiday over to Indy and back to the Lakers. Dude, you're now a Moritz Wagner super collector, Chase. There you go, buddy. Not numbered, but Moritz. Got Thaddeus Young over to the Pacers. 65 out of 88. And nice James Harden. And that's 8 out of 88. Holy hell. All right. 6 boxes to go. Optic Choice. Can we see a little short print Luka? What do you think? The out of 8 Luka? Is that too much to ask? Are there 101s in this stuff? Here we go. All right. Dion Waiters. Or 101 on anybody. I'm just basically. Dion Waiters. And a Jared Vanderbilt. Over to the Nuggets. And a little Musa. I'll tell you what, this next card's gonna be slick. I know they keep forgetting to sign the cards. Well, you can see how difficult it is to actually hit one of the RPAs or one of the rookie autos. I'm gonna take that all day. That thing's gorgeous. Marvin Bagley. Dude, that thing looks so good. Ooh, wee. Straw 3930 in the mix. That's you, Straw. Not a Nebula, but a pretty slick looking Bagley. Not numbered, but man, that card looks gorgeous. Wait till you see that little nugget up in person. Yeah. Yes, like that. Then you got Mo Bamba. I'll take that too. Orlando, Straw. He goes back to back. And that's 44 out of 88. And Alfred Payton, 23 out of 88. Over to New Orleans. So, dude, this Bagley, though. What's that Bagley sell for? Let me see. Bagley Optic Choice Auto. But it's the... Dude, one hasn't even sold yet. Now, you can see the signature series are on there, but not the, yeah. I mean, one's up there for $129. I actually kind of think that's undervalued based off of not being able to find them, and that's the only one. What you could do, knock that thing down, and what I would do, Straw, knock that thing down. So you put in an offer, a nice little $89 offer on that Marvin Bagley. I would start owning that market. That's what I would do, but that's just me. That's my stock market stuff coming out in me. That's what I'd like to do. All right. Next up, Coopersville. All right, so you got Wesley Matthews. And that's over to Dallas. Dante DiVincenzo. That's what I'm telling you, Straw. I would do that, and while you're waiting for another one to surface, Straw, I would send them both to Grady. That's what I would do. I'm not even kidding. Here's Steve. Hey, now we're starting to turn up the heat on some autos here. And by we, I mean Straw 3930 turning up the heat on some autos. The Signature Series, Mo Bamba. Straw getting loose late night. Not numbered, but still, I'm going to take it all day. And then you got a Miles Bridges over to Charlotte, so Nike Head 07. 57 out of 88. You want to see something gold, Iceman. You want to see like a Landry Shamet gold. That's what you want to see. Doesn't even have to be auto. Damian Lillard, 88 out of 88. Now listen, there's a reason why this Choice stuff was an international product. So over in Asia, 88 is a, or 88 and 8, a lucky number. That's 88 out of 88. Somebody's going to flip out over there in Taiwan. I'm just saying. Just saying. So that's going over to Portland. That's Niners 5. So don't discount these cards yet. These were all international releases. They just waited a while to let the States get after it. So, all right. Four boxes left. This is one of the four left. Here's a Tony Parker. So Tony Parker over to Charlotte. Then you got a Vincent Edwards to the Rockets. These cards are really, I mean, they look awesome, by the way. Vincent Edwards. And Akita Bates. And you got a Drew Holiday over to New Orleans. So Justin, 152, got you on the board at least. Signature Series. Paul Millsap to the Denver Nuggets. Yeah, no, I know, that's right. Yeah, so, hey, but a lot of guys send it over to their COMC, though. So here's a Paul Millsap, 1 out of 88. He should have went with 1. And a Kyle Korver to the Cavs. And it's 47 out of 88. All right. Get that nice little... Bagley gives me the willies. I like it. LeBron one time. Hey. You do a little LeBron, right? LeBron gold in the Lakers uni. I see gold back there. So you're sick. Look. Peeking around. Some gold. Oh, here's D'Angelo Russell. That dude's kind of playing some good ball here, isn't he? D'Angelo. And then you got a Chandler Hutchinson. Need some more sleevers. All right, so Chandler Hutchinson. And there's your boy. Waiting for my Luka. Uh-huh. Dude, that would be an immediate grade. I'd just be like, yep, just throw a grade on that. Those got to be going up. I mean, you only hit 1 out of 20 boxes. I mean, anyway, nice little chip shot there for River City. There you go. Signature Series Choice DeAndre Ayton. I like it. That's Phoenix. Iceman. See? You ask and you shall receive. There's a little Phoenix auto for you, Iceman. I'm telling you, hey, so if you guys ever do that, if you see how difficult it is to hit a base card, like I feel like those Luka choices should be a little bit higher off the top of my head. I'm telling you, I feel like it should be a little bit higher. Yeah, they started to go up. See, they were at like, 19 bucks, but those were international where they were like in the mid-50s. Yeah, once they hit the States, then they were like, oh, cool, now 85, 99, those kind of things. So, just saying. Dude, some of those Luka autos out of this stuff. What? Jeez, dude. There's a gold Luca out of 8 up on the bay right now. All right, here's a Harrison Barnes. No problem, man. 31 out of 88. I keep saying 88 as if it's going to be numbered to something different. And you got Dennis Schroeder going over to OKC and Tigga. 114. 4 out of 8, Dennis Schroeder. Still gold, though. And a little OKC love. 2 boxes left. Appreciate you guys sticking up late night with me. I know some of you guys are on the West Coast, so you're like, dude, Bri, it's legit 10 o'clock. You need... I don't know if it's live or not. That's a good question. Here's a Markelle Fultz. A little silver. SGA. Going to the Clippers, so Niners 5. And then a Colin Sexton. Wait till you see these cards up close. I swear you guys are going to be like, wait a second, I like them. I like them a lot. So Colin Sexton over to the Cavs. Then I got an Isaac Bonga. Oh. The Lakers. There you go. So Lakers. Chase P. You got a Kevin Herter now. Atlanta, lefty. Get you on the board. 88 out of 88. And a Chris Stapps, Porzingis. 37 out of 88. Over to the Knicks, last box. We need to see a little nugget out of this last one. Actually, I mean, I'm telling you, the bag is pretty nice. Fultz, he was on Philly's. I feel like Fultz was still on Philly in this photo. Yeah, 76ers. For the Fultz. All right, anything on the last one? Bueller, last call. Here's Klay Thompson. You got Melvin Frazier Jr. Over to the Magic. And here's another one. We got a little twofer out of this. So there's another one. Hey, River City, just go get them both graded and just sit on it. I'm telling you, this stuff's going to dry up real quick, too. Here's a Christian Laettner. What? Laettner playing some street ball for Atlanta. What's going on here, bub? Kind of letting go. Now, the I can assure you, the Markelle Fultz right there. 76ers. Yep, right there in the corner. Just want to clear that up. All right, then you got Kevin Herter over to Hotlanta as well. And that'll be 87 out of 88. Here's your last chance. Straw for the numbers game and Kristaps 42 out of 88. So a couple Lucas running around. The Bagley's super nice, but you know what? I think we should do? I have some Prism Fast Break, not tonight, obviously. But I think Prism Fast Break right now, with the way that all the basketball is going up, I think Prism Fast Break is the best bang for the buck. Like, there's like a 10-box break. There's tons of weirdo serial-numbered stuff in there. And it's cheap. It's like really cheap. So I think that's what we might need to do. We need to turn that up a little bit next week. I hope everybody has a great weekend. Shoot me an email. I won't get to emails tomorrow. I gotta see the fam. But maybe I can check in whenever everybody's taking a nap if I don't fall asleep as well.